I was over the moon when I heard that I was starting this Friday to get my first game for the Māori All Blacks and to start as well against Canada. I'm really looking forward to it. It means a lot to me. It was definitely one of my goals at the start of the season to try and make the Māori All Blacks and to represent New Zealand over in another country is you know, something I've always wanted to do. So.
Jackson Hemopo gets the ring of shame. Jackson Hemopo scores the try. How did he do that?
I think I've probably been playing my best footy this year, so I really want to try, you know, not drop the ball if anything, just improve more. You know, now that I'm got playing for higher honours, you know, I've just got to try and even play even better. I've really settled well into the team. You know, the boys make me feel really welcome, really comfortable, and you know, enjoying the sort of things like the wānanga and all that sort of stuff we do during the week. So it's you know, I'm really enjoying it being in the team environment. It's good.